Hi, my name's Jen Johnson from Pac Strapping Products, and I'm going to show you how to use a buckle strap. First, you break the tape, insert the buckled end into any two layers of your palette, walk your strapping around the palette, unwinding the coil as you go. Now we're going to thread the buckle. Tighten your strap, hold the corner, and pull to tension the rest of the way. This is an easy, convenient way to strap a pallet.